Students, we will now consider some of the conceptual questions related to this topic, projectile motion. So the first question we have is, prove that the maximum horizontal range is 4 times the maximum height attained by the projectile when fired at an inclination so as to have maximum horizontal range. So what we have to prove here? That the maximum horizontal range is 4 times the maximum height attained by the projectile. And we know by the derivation of angular projection that what is the horizontal range? Horizontal range is given by u square sine 2 theta by g. Okay. And maximum height is given by u square sine square theta upon 2g. So keeping these expressions in mind of the horizontal range and maximum height attained by the projectile, we will solve this question. So we know that when is the horizontal range maximum? We have studied about it. When theta is equal to 45 degree, then only the maximum horizontal range, is maximum. And we know that what is the value of maximum horizontal range? It is equal to u square by g. As the formula of horizontal range is r is equal to u square sine 2 theta by g. And if we put the value of theta here, 2 theta will become 90 degree and sine 90 degree is equals to 1. So this term will disappear and we are only left with u square by g. So this is the value for maximum horizontal range, which is equal to u square by g. Now we have to prove that this maximum horizontal range is 4 times the maximum height. Fine. Now we know that maximum height by a projectile is equal to u square sine square theta by 2g. Fine. And theta in this case is 45 degree. So we will put the value of theta, which is 45 degree. Now we know that sine 45 degree is equals to 1 by under root 2. So sine square 45 degree will become 1 by square of this, square of 1 by root 2, and it will give us 1 by 2. So if we put the value here, we will get u square into 1 by 2 upon 2g. Solving this, we get u square upon 4g. Fine. Now, we can write it as 1 by 4. Taking 1 by 4 out, we can write it as u square by g. Okay. And this u square by g is r max. Okay. Maximum horizontal range. So, we can say that in place of this u square by g, we can write r max and we are only left with now 1 by 4. So we can say that the maximum height attained by the projectile is equal to the maximum horizontal range upon 4. Fine. If we rearrange this, we get that maximum horizontal range is equal to 4 of maximum height attained by the projectile. And this is what we had to prove in this question.